All right, drivers behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go!
And it looks like we've already got some cargo in the lower hub. In the upper hub as well, 2 blue cargo scored. Robots making their way off the tarmac with about 5 seconds left. Seeing a number of different kinds of cargo scored. Let's see who's... All right. All robots are well positioned to start their match with some sort of an advantage, either near cargo or near another robot. We've got First Nations STEM making their way and picking up a piece of blue cargo. On the other side, we've already got some of their alliance scoring in that upper hub. That's Low Ellen scoring there, as well as Beaverworks. Meanwhile, on the other side, we've got Cybernomes 2013 scoring in the lower hub and quickly picking up those red cargo and maneuvering around the blue alliance to be able to keep scoring quickly. Their alliance partners, 3543C4, are also scoring in that lower hub, trying to get in those quick cycles for that red alliance to make up for the fact that they're not scoring in the higher upper hub just yet. Meanwhile, we've got Low Ellen aiming for that top goal. They've got another piece of blue cargo. Will they make the shot? Just close. On the other alliance, Beaverworks seems to be lining up, but there seems to be a cluster of robots around them. Meanwhile, Cybernomes are still scoring their red cargo down in that lower hub. They're picking them up quickly, even being pushed out of the way by Beaverworks at the same time. Saw some flags go up beside me. We'll have to see where those penalties went. Meanwhile, we've got C4 scoring in that lower hub at the same time as the Blue Alliance still scoring in the upper hub. About 45 seconds left. We're watching quick cycles happen from both teams. It might be which hub they're scoring in that makes all the difference. It might be their cycle time. We'll have to find out. Right now, the Blue Alliance is ahead. But with the end of the match coming up, you never know. That sound means that there's 30 seconds left. We've got Low Ellen already making their climb and all the way across that hangar zone. We'll have to see where their robot ends up. Meanwhile, it looks like the Red Alliance is lining up, but still trying to get in a few more points into that lower hub with the cargo there. Got about 10 seconds left. Low Ellen is on the traversal rung. Will we see 2 robots hanging from there? We'll have to see. It looks like we've got Beaverworks up there too. All right, we'll have to wait for the final scores, but that was an exciting match. All right, and it's the Blue Alliance who wins that match. A score of 77 points to 34. Wow, it really was those cargo being scored in that upper hub making all the difference in that match, as well as seeing those 2 robots hanging from the